it's weekend today, Sunday, and I want to do something very quick because Freepik added in the last week the Model Veo 2 of Google that it generates video in high quality. A part of the features of the camera that you can add and more stuff, this model understands better the physics in the real world. So it's less likely to generate videos that not exist in the reality. Like, for example, if a book fell down from a desk, it will show the physics. And it will not be like some others that make things that are crazy that not exist in the reality. So if the book fell from a desk, you will feel the gravity and not in reverse like we are in the space. Let's see how it's work. I'm going out to Freepik Tools, AI Image Generator. Here's the video generation page. I click here to select the video model. You can select from here many AI video models. There are a bunch of them here. I reset the Google Veo 2. I can add the prompt. There is 5 seconds by default to generate the image. I can select also the aspect ratio or horizontal or vertical. Let's go with horizontal now. Let's take a look on the prompt I created for this test. I want a 5 minutes B-roll for my YouTube channel so I can add it to my videos. If you don't know what is a B-roll, when we make a video, if I talk, it's called A-roll. If I add some images or video, it's called B-roll. Here is the prompt. I want a very simple strand of a top down shot of designer desk and the designer hand sketches a wireframe or adjust a UI layout on a laptop. Okay, here I give it some freedom to do what you want. The interface evolves smoothly with elements shifting. Also, I explain the key elements like single clean thematic shot and natural motion. And at the end, I ask it to keep it simple. I will copy all of this now and let's paste it in the prompt. I paste it here. I can also enhance the prompt if I click here and it will add more detail. In that case, I don't want to do it. I want to see what it will give us with the simple prompt I added. Another thing to note, this model costs a lot of credit. So if I click on generate, I will have only 177 generation left in my credit. I pay for the tool and in that case, I don't want to generate a lot. Let's do one test to see the quality because a lot of people talk that this is a very good quality. I click on generate and let's wait until the video will generate it. It can take up to 2.5 minutes. As you can see here, the process started and the estimate time is 2.5 minutes. So once it's finished, I will show it to you. We have the video, let's see the result. So the person with the pen touched the keyboard, it is strange, but basically the quality is good. I think it's my fault that I needed to be more specific with the prompt, but I want to study it a little bit more to be able to generate more videos. Maybe for a simple prompt I ask it to do, maybe it's better to do it with other models, but I will take a look on that and go with insight in the next videos. Thanks so much for watching. If you are looking for product designer to level up your business or you are curious about bringing AI into your workflow, my contact info down in the description. Feel free to reach out anytime. And if you got value from this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop a comment. I would love to hear your thoughts or any questions you have got. See you in the next one. Take care.